50% is from a show called Ballroom that happened to be written by my very close friends for many, many years, Marilyn and Alan Bergman. I want to introduce my dear friends, almost like my parents, who wrote the song we're going to record now, Marilyn and Alan Bergman. It's an interesting song because the woman in the play is having an affair with a married man, and so she doesn't have 100% of him. So it's a very interesting song to act, and I had fun the other night because I asked my husband to play the part of the lover on the phone. Hello?
Hi. Oh,
you won't have to wait for me this time. I'm all packed.
Honey, I can't go.
Oh, no.
I forgot that I promised the kids that I'd take them to their game, and they want their mom to go too.
I made up a story that I was packed and we were going to go away for the weekend, and he had to cancel it. So she sings this song about being in love with a married man. I don't iron his shirts. I don't open his mail. I don't know the jokes he tells or the songs he hums. Though I may hold him all through the night, he may not be here when the morning comes. I don't pick out his ties. I don't butter his toast. But I feel when he's in my arms, he's where he wants to be.
Barbara may not have a formal musical education, but she thinks like an arranger. I think that's really her genius. Her contributions to these arrangements are vital.
Life is anyone's guess. It's a constant surprise. Though you don't plan to fall in love, when you fall, you fall. And I'd rather have 50% of him, or any percent of him, than all.